Oh man, I found these in Goodwill for $5 each one time. Should have kept them.
Look at, I see little pieces of the neck of them. My favorite is the smaller one. I was trying to find them, but nobody has the fruit of themselves.
selling the Dune figures. No, I shouldn't be looking at all. I have a table over there with a bunch of Hot Wheels, so.
Oh, yeah?
But my dumb ass is still looking for more.
Yeah, I know. It's so hard, right? I mean, like, I'm into wrestlers right now, and I'm just like, before the show started, I bought like four of them. I'm like, all right, there goes my money. There goes my change.
I'm across from the Mythic Legions, and I'm like, immediately spent like $200.
Oh, really?
I'm like, God damn it.
I mean, you come here to sell, but you're like,
I'm gonna buy stuff.
Price of admission, you know?
Yeah. It's brutal, but.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
That's it. That's all I'm buying. I'm supposed to be getting rid of stuff.
Yeah,
you know you always.
I ain't really bought shit here yet. I lie. I paid some people. I bought some stuff. Am I wrong? I'm only buying $20.
How many YouTube chat videos are you doing?
I'm trying to do it so I don't have to go out during the week because I hate everyone.
Well, that's what I used to do too. I used to do 4 or 5 a night and then I put one a day.
Yeah.
10-minute videos. If I do anything longer than that, I'm going to get like 3.
Yeah, that's all I'm doing. 10 minutes.
I did 32 minutes earlier.
Ooh.
But it's going to be one I'm putting on later.
During the work week, it's so hard to get out anymore.
Can you come check this out tomorrow? Or next Saturday? There's going to be all kinds of stuff there. There's 4 other toy stores there beside me.
Damn.
There's all kinds of stuff. And if you hit them up, they might let you set up a